Dear Mother, my eyes are tired from the torture I have seen. I miss your warm smile and the West African breeze. Brother and sister are near, but they too fear. The chains were around my ankles and wrists. Packed on the ship, we cried for you. When we arrived, it was dark. We waited until morning. All night I could hear the heavy beat of hearts. By sunrise we were awakened. The young girl at the back was taken. I'm not sure of my fate, Mother. I will try to shield sister and brother. Home awaits, I whisper to them. We will unite with family and friends. Mother, I will thank God for life when we return. I will never hurt another or fight with brother. I will learn hard at school, build with father's tools. If I could dream 400 years from now, I would ask that somehow we would be free. 400 years, I dream.